In this video, we will learn 6 ways you can put charcoal to good use in your farms and reduce your frequent visits to the vet stores for drugs purchases. We will also learn the health benefits of each of the 6 uses of charcoal. Stick around for use number 6 because that may be the game changer for your farm. The medicinal benefits of charcoal to chickens is now widely recognized that activated charcoal for chickens is now available on Amazon. But if you cannot get your hand on the one on Amazon, don't worry, we will tell you how to make your own charcoal. Just pick a log of wood and burn it under insufficient oxygen. The charcoal that may be formed will be quite as good. Just ensure that the wood is not treated or painted because the chemicals may affect the chicken. Now let's jump into the video. Use number 1. Let's start with the obvious one. Use charcoal as a feed supplement. Charcoal can be broken down into tiny pieces and fed to the chickens as feed supplements. The health benefits of feeding charcoal to the chickens are so numerous that this practice should be encouraged in all poultry farms. Such health benefits include: 1. It serves as toxin binders. Chickens sometimes ingest toxin-laden materials, resulting in stomach upset and reduced egg-laying ability. When your layers feast on charcoal, these will bind the toxins they have consumed and help to flush them out safely. It will also help to expel some internal worms. Number 2, charcoal may help to prevent coccidiosis. Coccidiosis is when chickens poop red droppings. The blood is as a result of severe damage to the intestinal lining. Charcoal is known to have healing properties, which can prevent open wounds from becoming infected and also works to stop bleeding quickly. 3. In broiler, charcoal intake results in better feed conversion ratio, improved gut health, and much heavier broilers with desired meat muscles. Apart from using charcoal as a feed supplement, charcoal can also be used in these following 5 various ways. Number 2, to control impurities in the water. Charcoal can help prevent algae and other bacteria from forming, and it also helps to absorb and filter out other impurities. So try to put a chunk of charcoal in your chicken's drinking water to keep them healthy always. The third use of charcoal is that charcoal can be used in the dust bait. We know that chickens always like baiting. When charcoal is added to your chicken's dust bait, it helps to suffocate parasites such as mice, lice, fleas, and ticks, thereby keeping your chickens healthy. Another use of charcoal in poultry is to keep the coop clean. The health of chickens is directly connected to how clean you keep your chicken coop. Sprinkling charcoal or wood ash on the floor of your chicken house will absorb and neutralize bad smells. It will also help to reduce the humidity levels in your chicken house, thereby limiting the conditions that result in the effective development of coccidiosis. The fifth use of charcoal in poultry farm is that charcoal reduces the ammonia in your chicken's manure. Adding charcoal to your chicken feed can help prevent the creation of ammonia. This will ensure their poop is ammonia free, and this will improve your chicken manure. The sixth use of charcoal and the final one is that charcoal serves as a wound healing agent. Cannibalism is constant occurrence for chicken farmers. Once a chicken has open wound, the rest of the chickens in the coop will be attracted by the sight of blood. This will result in the other chickens pecking the wound spot. If nothing is done within some minutes, they will peck the wounded chicken to death. The solution to cannibalism: anytime you notice a free wound in your chicken, Grind charcoal, mix in water and apply the paste on the wound. This will discourage other chickens from pecking on the wound since they are attracted to the red liquid blood. Charcoal, the antibacterial qualities that wood ash possesses, will stop the bleeding quickly and prevent the wound from becoming infected. Which of these 6 uses of charcoal will you like to try in your farm? Drop a comment below. Please like this video, subscribe to our channel, because we will be bringing you more educational videos that will help you to make more profit in your farm. Be sure to drop your questions in the comment section and I will respond to you. I'll see you again in the next video. We love you.